Alright, what's going on everybody? Welcome back to The Last of Us Part 2. Let's continue where we had left off. Hope you guys are enjoying this series. Also, you may or may not have noticed, but I changed the way the thumbnails have looked. I think I'm gonna wait, what was that? Oh, nothing.
Thought I was okay. Back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Man, there's like, there's nothing.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed. Yeah, they are. Do you think there were going to be this many of them? Tommy said this was a possibility. Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
Okay. Can't go this way. What's over here? Anything to loot? More container. Rag. Nothing.
Dina. Fresh blood. I'm ready. Got him?
Yep.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, my heart's racing.
Same.
Oh, man. I'm starting to get better at that dodge mechanic. I'm getting a little bit better at it now. Oh, yes, dude. Should we upgrade it? Restores me one for the real. Okay, I think I'm gonna wait until this is like one hit left. Then I'm going to upgrade it. So that way it gets its full durability back and it's more stronger. See, I'm gonna keep that in mind. Oh boy. So we're just looting. I wonder, when are we going to get another workbench? That's what I'm curious about. Since that there was an infected here, that means those WLF guys haven't came here. Because if they did, then that infected would not have been there. At least that's the way I'm looking at it. We're just gonna keep looting. The hell is that? I thought it was a chainsaw. I was like, hey yo, we gonna fucking rip some dude in half. Another one of those cards. And you can't go up there. Okay then. All right. Is there anything else? I don't think there's anything else. So, Capital Inn.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
Oh.
What? Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for. So they let you go.
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy, Jordan, kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it
the...
It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did.
Yeah.
What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... Was she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her?
I know what she knows. Find out where the others are. Go from there.
You gonna ask her why they did it?
Yeah.
Any of us jogging memories except Joel said about his past?
Nothing new.
What are the chances he did stuff that you don't know about?
Hi. He wasn't very big on sharing.
I wonder what Tommy's making of all this.
You probably know more about all the people Joel crossed.
Hmm. I have a lot. I'm gonna make a med kit. Okay. But yeah, man, I'm sorry if you hear the dog in the background. I don't know what the fuck he wants. I'm not gonna go bother fucking trying to see what the hell he wants. Cause he just barks randomly, like no matter what. He'll just bark. Okay, so there's nothing here. Okay. Do not block 24-hour access. Okay.
What are you doing with that?
It's stuck.
Hey, maybe try getting it off the curb.
Turn it around. Then we're gonna put it right where that blue thing is. She could help me. Make things a little bit faster.
Did it. Now what are you gonna do with it?
Climbed it. Is there anything else I might be missing? Where are we at on the map of Seattle? Where are we at? I don't think it's gonna tell us. Tommy went up there. We're not even on this part no more. Okay. Well, I'm gonna say we're like dead center in the middle. So, yeah. Alright, let's go climb that dumpster.
still kind of see the buildings. How you want to go?
Let's see.
Okay, that was really close. That was really close. For almost getting fucking detected. Could you make any more sound, Dina? You know, instead of like trying to be sneaky. He's gonna turn around. Okay. Okay. Okay, he needs to get taken care of. I'll take that. That has more durability. Oh, no. Not really.
Any left? I don't think so. Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Okay.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Okay, gas station. Okay. Okay. So, I don't think replace the grip. Wow. So I already get a free upgrade for that. Move, 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 move. Get the fuck out of the way! Okay, this might be time. I attach a fucking silencer on this damn thing, cause, I have a feeling I'm gonna need to use it. All right, remove silencer.
Get them from the side.
Go to sleep, bitch. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Whoa.
Move on!
The police, don't it!
Come around that door, dude. I will beat your fucking head in. Come here, dude. Come here, bitch. Just, yeah. Yeah, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Just go to sleep. Just take a nap. There you go. Alright, got all of them.
See any others?
Nope. Okay. I think we're finally safe to start upgrading.
Miss QZ is swarming. I just need a minute to talk with her. Are you gonna make her talk? I have to.
It's so cool to see her fucking, you know, work on a fucking gun. It's like so cool just to see her working on a gun. It's pretty cool. I like it. A little, you know, like attention to detail. Okay. More supplies. Nice. Awesome. Ooh, wait a minute. Bro. I'm getting full on explosives. I haven't used my bat yet. I haven't used it yet. See, you think in a bathroom you would fucking find something? Like, I don't know. Like, maybe like a med kit. Because that's usually where people would put a med kit, or in bathrooms. Nothing in that. Okay. So yeah. That's pretty funny. As soon as I started working on my weapons at that crafting table, guys just show up. It's like, oh, okay, well, cool. That's pretty cool, but now they're gonna fucking die. You know, it's pretty lit. Infected. I noticed it was infected because fucking the way Ellie started running. She didn't do her normal walk, jogging. But yeah, like, she didn't do her normal jog. She did, like, a sprinting thing. That one's going to have to get taken out last. The reason why I said that one had to get taken out last is because it's facing right at the doorway. But it's looking down. But like I can't actually like get in there and kill it. Yeah, just cover your eyes. You can't see yourself being stabbed in the face. Bro, that one didn't even see me. Yeah, there you go. Cover your eyes. You don't need to see this. Friday. Okay. Nothing in there. Okay. Where?
I believe this whole area is going to be empty soon. I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure the sub. Higher ups know what they're doing.
Probably. Over here!
Bitch. I'll use this bat, bust him upside the head real quick. Is it just him? No, it's not. Oh! Fuck him! Holy shit! Why can I not see my health? I can't see my health. fuck out the way. Okay. Wasn't there a dude upstairs? Because someone knows a dude upstairs, unless that was him. I don't think it was. Because I know there was a second floor. But okay then. So I guess I killed everyone. I don't know where the hell the dude that was upstairs went. He was like right here or something. He was like right here. Cause there was nothing out there. Okay. There he was. I fucking knew it, dude. I literally called it.
Hey, I think it's this way.
Alright, well, let me loot right quick. Damn it. I gotta find ammo and alcohol. I got a whole building to search. It's full of crap. Oh. First aid kit. Nice. See, this is why you always loot, man. This is why you always loot. You know? That's blocked. Okay. How many things do I got? Listen mode clarity. Want to get that. Faster prone movement. I'm gonna think I might get that next. Okay, I think I'm gonna get that next. The prone movement. Oh, it's crazy though.
We got to the other side of the checkpoint. Now what?
Oh boy. Look, man, like I'm full on explosives. I have to keep making this. Make another Molotov, I guess. I already got a fucking first aid kit.
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on.
All right.
I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too.
Alright, well, I think I'm gonna end the video here. Drop a like. Where the fuck is my HUD, by the way? Where did it go? I don't have a HUD no more. I don't have no clue how much health I have. I have no clue. But I will see you guys in the next episode. Drop a like. Wait, how many shotgun shells do we got? Only two. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna see you guys next episode. Drop a like, and goodbye.